Now, horizontal symmetry. The horizontal line is a straight line that is marked from left to right. Horizontal line जो है एक straight line होती है, left से right move करती है. If the line of symmetry is parallel to the horizontal line, in other words आप ये भी बोल सकते हो कि if the line of symmetry is parallel to the horizontal line, then it is known as horizontal line of symmetry. Okay. Now next vertical symmetry. A vertical line of symmetry is that line which runs down, जो down की तरफ जाती है below, मतलब इस way की जो symmetry line होती है उसे आप क्या बोलते हो, vertical symmetry, which runs down an image, thus dividing it into two identical halves. In other word आप इसे क्या बोल सकते हो, it is a straight line, straight standing line that divides an image or shape into two identical halves. And here, this line like a one. You can learn it with the sound of V. Which figure looks like a one? It's called the symmetry. That symmetry line is called vertical line, and that line is called horizontal line. If you know that two lines, the name of that two lines, then it is very easy to you for find the horizontal and vertical symmetry.